Welcome back to the Lemmings Homes Level Design Contest 19 levels, and we are continuing with Shimmer Sword by Dolstar. We obviously have to sort Shimmers. One lemming can come up here. I guess we need to build up this way as well. Let's just do this for now. I want another Shimmer. Need one lemming here. Don't think there's a way around it. Wait, if we can just do this. Can get up here without using a Shimmer. Only cloners. Doesn't seem like it. What if we build up? Can we walk up there? We can't. Okay, just trying out the odd things. We have also one bomber. Which I should probably use. No. Maybe that's the use of the Shimmer. Okay, but now this guy is a problem. Can we even build up here? I think we can. No. We cannot. Can we use a bomber in a more in a better place, let's say? But I still think this just functions so well. Okay. Now I've got a builder left. And I will definitely use this builder to cheat. This works and I highly suspect a backward. This was just sneaky. Okay, the next level is by Flopsy. Who you gonna call? Knuckles the enchilada? No, not enchilada. Mexican food, yes. I'm hungry. Okay, what we got here? That's not cool. What was that? Disappearing ghosts. Those are buttons. Okay, we need to catch all ghosts. This is updraft I learned. That's the exit. Got neutrals. Climber gliders. This guy is only a swimmer. Okay. What is this? Ah, no. Okay, let's see how where this lemming goes now. Ah, okay. Auch hier ist a climber. Or at least can be a climber. But way too slow to have an impact on this. Okay. Is there a better part to go to? Maybe this. This will be pushed anywhere, I guess. This is in the air. Let's try this. Well, not very good, let's say. Another option. Let's go down here. This guy can now be a glider. I also got a shimmier. Which doesn't result in much, though. Want to get up here? I guess the way to go is still releasing the bottom dude. Try to release him this way. Now he's in an endless loop. Wait, so maybe I can release him this way? Let's just try this. I also save the platformers. But he still wanders off into the void. He's not better with it. Wait. Garten? No, this barely doesn't work. What is a shimmer? I think it's all about the question where to start. Now he's stuck. Ugh. I want to pluck this and then go back and release this guy. But that's too much of a... Maybe a minor staircase? Okay, this is in the way. Anyway, problem is he needs to get the climber to go anywhere here. He can go to this part with the Shimya. I think he needs to do that to escape. Can I somehow... Wait. May have got an idea. Oh, then this is... Maybe it's... It doesn't matter if this is in the way. Okay. Let's just try this. Problem. Does this work somehow?
Wait.
I need to get to my climber and glider. It's another critical climber and glider. To my shimmy and glider. That's also quite critical. Problem now, I can't get over this. Do I really need that bridge? I still think that miner with a platformer is the way to go. It just provides a safe way to get up again. The second platformer can be used here. These two are still the problem. How to get those? How to get back up? No, this is not an answer anymore. This. No, here needs to go the last. No, actually, I can glide over there. This could get me my thingies here, but I need the. Climber for that. I wish I could clone my original lemming. This also thinks it's a mistake not to get this. This can only be reached from the top. Or does it? If I go down, I'm screwed again. Can't afford to get across again. Now he wanders off into the void here. I still have the feeling that the first miner is correct. Cannot explain it. Can now release this guy. Maybe that's the right call. Yes, get my climber. Okay. Now I've got a climber. Option anymore. Wait, he did the thing for me. Yes, now I've got that problem. Problems. Wait, does he get this thing? No. Now I stuck myself. I need to do this. Solid. Yes, this is an infinite loop. Wait, this is solid. This doesn't free me. This is just plain bad. Maybe this tunnel is not good. Maybe this is the right way to go? Oh, this is just horrible. I need this first. Good. This would get me that thing. then I can't get up back up again. This miner has to go as high as possible. This would undermine it. No, this still needs to leave some space under the exit. Okay, that platform here is not necessary. Is this bad now? Could be. Okay, got one of everything. What was that? Ah! Sounds! Dark! Wait, he is a swimmer. I'm so dumb. Need to land onto that. That's what I want. Good. What? This has too many sounds. Now I need to free him. Without destroying the climbable surface. Enough? No. Can this be done with one swing? Let's just try it out. Not quite. Or this is... Ah! Okay. This pushed me to pressing the mute sound button. That digger. It's that digger and I want it. Now he's stuck. Thank you. this platformer is bad. Now he's stuck. I really want that digger. Needs to turn somehow. Yes, that is the answer. The other lemming. He drowned. That's not good. Yes, because now he's too slow. Definitely. Still be the case now, but no. He drops dead. Okay, I'm making a cut. Until next time.